Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about when you try to crop an image in Photoshop and enter width, height, and resolution values in the crop options. You receive the error that the scratch disk is full and are unable to crop the image. If you leave the crop options blank, you can crop the image successfully. Solution 1. Specify measurement units when cropping. Enter the desired measurement units in the width and height crop options. For example, enter 100 px for pixels, or 1 inch 4 inches. Solution 2. Set the default measurement units. To set the default measurement units, 1. Choose Edit, Preferences, Units and Rulers 2. Select a measurement unit for type under the Units section of the Preferences dialog box. For example, select pixels, 3. Click OK. The error, scratch disk is full, occurs when the resulting file is too large for the scratch disk to process. This error can occur if a file was created in pixel dimensions but the crop options are entered in inches, the default measurement unit. If you leave the crop options blank, then Photoshop will crop the image to the specified area using the same measurement units in which the image was created. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.